Which is all you had.
No.
Who fights for your clan?
My clan.
You are no monsters. Dark Sky!
You will fight one of these frost wolves. You live, you join the warband. You die, my wolf will eat well for days.
Warband?
I marched my clan for a month to be here. Where's this new homeland of your summons? Everything we've seen is either dead or dying.
We are to conquer a new world. Those of us who are brave enough to fight for it, let me fight this old fang. I'll break his bones!
You're not afraid, are you?
What I fear are empty promises.
I will tell Gul'dan you doubted him before you died.
Monster enough for you, War Chief.
Feed him.
You came all of this way to dig up a magic portal.
It is the path to a new world. You believe this? I believe in Gul'dan. I believe in the Fell. His death magic has made me powerful. You'll see. You'll feel the strength of five. You owe it to your clan to return. Make your warriors unstoppable.
Blackhand. Frostwolf clan. Not quite the monsters I was expecting.
Your warriors seem pleased with Gul'dan's gift. You don't want his magic?
I respect Gul'dan. But a warrior is not made with magic. He is forged in battle.
Blackhand seems strong enough without.
Why be strong enough when there is stronger still?
Desperate. You're green.
You're the only man I'd ever make plow blades for, Lothar. You and your army of farmers can attack the turf with dwarven steel, eh? Sends a shiver down my spine just to say it. What will my wives think?
Military man's curse, my lord. The better I do my job,
the less I'm asked to do.
Well, still good to see you, old friend. We'll have your wagons packed and on their way just as soon as they're ready.
Lothar!
Come. I've got something for you.
What is it?
A mechanical marvel. It's a boom stick. Take water. You might want to head home, big man. Seems someone's attacked one of your garrisons.
griffin.
This way.
It's tame. What kind of beasts?
Rumors, Your Majesty.
From three different valleys.
The Black Morass.
You believe her?
It's all we have to go on. What do you think?
We could hide an army in there.
Or lose one.
Let's see if this, orc, can be trusted. We leave it down.
I won't be going with you.
You don't think it's useful to see the enemy firsthand?
I have things to attend to.
What happened to you today?
I was studying our foe.
If it wasn't for the kid, you'd be studying the edge of an act.
Well, take him with you then. He's more powerful than you think.
She will take Lothar to their camp. Poor creature.
Thank you.
You were right. A woman's hand was needed.
I know of none better.
The dwarven forges must work overtime.
You treat us no better than dogs. We shall supply you no more.
Enough! You have all called on Stormwind in the past, either for troops or arbitration.
If we do not unite to fight this enemy, we will perish.
Yeah, indeed.
We have a history. But right now, together we have a crisis to solve.
Your Majesty.
Commander.
The orcs are building a portal through which they plan to bring an army. If we do not stop them now, we may never get another opportunity.
Where is he? Where is the protector of Azeroth?
Floppy-eared fucks.
Aye. Where is the guardian?
Where is Medivh?
I suggest we take a recess.
Take as long as you like. We're done.
Plenty of room in my shop for your stock.
If you can swing a sword, to this tent. If you can ride a horse, to that tent. There you are.
Tell me. What do you know of the Orc Warlock's magic?
What are they doing?
They're getting ready for war. Corona, I need your help. What? What's so funny?
How could you not be ready for war?
Anything you want, Lev. Just make it fast. 5 more minutes and I'm out of here.
If my man's to go to war, he'll leave on a good night's loving.
You're a good woman.
Well, some of us are ready.
You and Lothar? A man and a boy?
2 men. And there are many others. Now look at this. Have you heard of Aladai?
No.
Look.
You drew this?
Yes.
You've got it the wrong way.
No. We came out of the ground. You drew our arrival in the Black Morass. How would you know what that looked like?
I'm sorry.
Kellen's mother died in childbirth. I blamed him for it. For years. I'm not gonna blame you. So young. In my entire life, I've never felt as much pain as I do now. And still, I want more.
You want me to hurt you?
Archmage.
We hear you've been offered a place in Stormwind.
As mage consul to the region.
Lady Toria has asked me to stay.
Well, perhaps you consider a position more suited to your talents.
Your status as a novitiate is restored to you. You will be the next guardian.
Your responsibility will be absolute.
Will you be attending King Lane's funeral?
Of course. It is the duty of the Karrantor to attend such transitions of power.
And the war that is coming, will you attend that? Then no. No, I won't be guardian. Keep the robe.
I will pass along your answer.